Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore has replaced Vijay Goel in the Sports Ministry. Mr. Goel, who earlier held independent charge, will be the Minister of State for Parliamentary Affairs and Statistics and Programme Implementation.
I'm joined by somebody who's been elevated and has got bipartisan support, former Minister for Sports, Mr. Ajay Makan, also welcoming him, saying, congratulating Mr. Raghavendra Rathore. No better person than you could have been chosen. You've been an internationalist, medalist, you've been a sports person. What's going to be your priority now?
No, my gratitude to the Prime Minister to repose his faith in me, to see my past performance and give me another opportunity to do well. This is an important ministry that has been assigned to me now. I see the importance because the new India that we all are willing to make, it will be made by the youth of this country. And like I just mentioned, you know, education is not limited to schools. The education for life happens in sports grounds. So it has to be our endeavor. And when I say our, it means the central government, the state governments, the schools, colleges, everyone has to be responsible for providing the youth the opportunity to play sports and excel in whatever things they are doing. So the platform has to be provided by us, the impetus has to be provided by us.
You are also a defense person. India has a first women defense minister. Never before has somebody sat in the South Bloc. Any comments on the fact, as a colonel, how would you see the armed forces now reporting to a woman lady?
My congratulations to Nirmala ji, my senior colleague. She's of amazing integrity, and that's the reason she's been put there. I think this will be wonderful. It is for the world to now realize that the women power of India is on the rise.
Okay, and one last question on the autonomy of various institutions like BCCI and all that. I know it's something that you're now going to have to look at it afresh. How do you see sports associations and the autonomy vis-a-vis the sports ministry?
No, it's all right. The sports federations are the one who manage the sport on a day-to-day basis. The sports ministry, be it central government or the state governments, are there to provide the required infrastructure and support. We will be catalysts and supporters to the work that they are doing. Efficiency has to come in irrespective of wherever you are.
So here you have it, the new minister saying efficiency has to come in, and clearly the focus now on the new India, and as he says, it will depend on how various other associations in the sports field perform and are efficient. Over to you in the studio.